This is how to make this Ryan Trahan text effect from his 50 States in 50 Days series in Premiere Pro. Select your text layer and make sure you're at the start of it. Now click on the stopwatch next to scale to create a keyframe, and then increase the value to around 105. Now move forward 10 frames by holding shift and pressing the right arrow key twice, and then reset the value. Then move to the end of the clip and then increase the value to 120. And we now got this text scale effect. To fade out the text, move to around the 3 second mark and then create an opacity keyframe. Then move to the end of the clip and set it to 0. And to make this even more smooth, add a Gaussian blur effect to the clip and then align the player with the first opacity keyframe. Then create a blurness keyframe, move to the end of the clip and then set the blurness value to around 35. And this is how it looks so far. To create the red fading text, apply the tint effect to the layer. Now in effects controls, make sure the tint effect is above the text, otherwise it won't work. Since our text is white, we can click on map white 2 and then set the color to red and then click on OK. Now move to the start of the clip and then create a keyframe for amount to tint. Then move to the 2 second mark and then set the value to 0%. To make the subtle white text behind it, duplicate the clip by holding Alt or Option on Mac and then drag it up on track. Now select the bottom layer and in effects controls, remove the tint and the blur effect. Then select both opacity keyframes and align the first keyframe to the start of the layer. Now align the player with the last scale keyframe and then increase the scale to 140. We have now created this Ryan Trahan text effect.